Okay, so it has been a long time since I've recorded. It's been about a month since my last recording. Now, life has kind of gotten in the way. But hopefully we can continue where we left off. I grind to level 48 in the past, like, hour or so. But I barely remember this boss, so I don't remember how much damage he does. Aren't you self-absorbed? Okay, this is the boss that killed us before. I just don't remember how much damage he does. I'll tell them to get this off first. Okay. Do again. Why the fuck not? Let's see what it does. Oh shit. Pause, select. Just stay on the safe side. Ooh. Wait. What does his trance do again? I have to check this because I really have not played this in too long. Trance. His trance triples his damage output. Okay, so that's what that is. Gotcha. So, I just need to attack with him. Actually, what's your skill? Why not? Really, one? Damn it, Stop pausing. Ooh. Should have waited on that. Steal something from him. Oh God. Fuck. Well, that kind of sucks. She does not get XP from that. One continuous battle. Oh Lord. Or not. Damn it, she didn't get any XP from that. Fuck. Well, that. Okay, there was no XP from that. Okay. That's good to know. Okay, let's save after that bullshit. First, item, Phoenix down. Tent. So Mighty Shield certainly helped a lot. Not sure why I didn't do that before. Whew. Oops. Nope. I just need to stop hitting start and hitting select instead. Alright. With no XP gain from that. Alright, let's see what he's got. Is he gonna one hit me? Oh man. I probably should have recovered MP before going into this. I forgot that tents don't do that. That being said, do that before he kills us. Wait, did Raybon not get fully healed? Weren't tents supposed to fully heal people? Alright, first off, heal him. You just attack Transudra. You attack Transudra. Kuja. Why do I call him Suja? I'm not sure why I'm calling him that. Alright. Okay. Holy shit. Ah, sweet. Now he's tranced. Do these do? I don't know what half these attacks are doing. Just cure. Might as well test that. Should have done something else. Crap. Mental notes. Ah, shit. Fuck. Damn it! That is not good. Shouldn't have expected that to work. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Thank you. What can I steal from him? That would be funny if I could steal from him. What, really? Huh. Oh god. Is that gonna kill everybody? That is gonna kill everybody. Oh shit. Probably not though. Yep, we're all still alive. Although, what is that music? I am the darkness of eternity. It's not that hard to follow, man. I mean, I'm keeping this party. Are we picking our final battle now? I thought it would be her giving her power to Garnet, and Amaranth giving it to, Zeke, not the other way around. It would seem a little bit more meaningful considering Amaranth doesn't really have a connection to Ravon. Alright, are we all fully healed? Ability. You can equip one more ability. I have to equip that. Can you equip anything else? Oops. What does this mean? Rinse, freeze, and heat. Rinse, freeze, and honestly, at this point, I think he needs the extra HP. Agreed. Is this gonna be the final battle? Seems a bit anticlimactic for a final boss battle. The music's not epic enough. It's too suspenseful, which means something else is probably gonna happen. Oh shit. Okay. There's the epic boss battle music. Why did Sonic have to go last? Oh boy. I have a feeling we're all gonna die. We might all die. Oh god, that's loud. That's loud! It's so loud. Wait, he gets to go twice? When are my people gonna get a turn? Okay, come on, Sonic, you're up. Let's do this. Or not? For fuck's sake. I swear to everything. Like four turns before my people did. It's a bit ridiculous. Okay, what does Cook do? Well, it apparently kills. Well, he just killed everybody. This is not good. Good thing she was healing herself there. You need to start healing people. Oh my god. Alright. What happens if I cook this guy? Probably not gonna do anything, but damn it, should use Hiraga. Are you kidding me right now? Guess you can't eat the darkness. Animation every time. Yes, it's all dramatic. Can we get on with it, please? Oh my god. Okay, sure what that did. Oh, status effects, I guess. Guy's a very defensive fighter. No, you need to keep on. What the fuck? Use this again. Because holy shit. Okay. Mighty Guard is definitely helping, but holy shit. Just keep spamming this. Wonder if I should wait. Definitely wait. Who needs it? MP wise, no, fuck. I should have waited. So slow. Hurts my ears, man. Yeah, that just causes status effects from what I'm seeing. Although, that's probably not good. Alright, first off. The hell? Okay, I need... He is petrified, right? I can't tell. Yours, trouble, virus, berserk, chaos. What the? So I can't wake him up? Okay, what about this guy? Darkness, silence. I don't have anything that cures sleep? What the hell just happened? Well, that's a thing. Nice to know what he's playing. Oh man. You need to heal yourself. Like, really quick. You need to remedy Fox. Wait, is he not? Why is he not using any? Why is he not using any items? Okay, what the fuck is this symbol beside Fox's name? If Remedy's not gonna cure it. Freaking status icons. Is that freeze? No, that's petrify. Yeah, I don't have anything that cures sleep. What the? I don't understand anything that's going on right now. Well, that's great. So I deleted all the status effect preventing ailments or skills as possible for this guy.